preparation going of the team before the first match of I League?
Oh, we've prepared so well because we went to Delhi for a pre-season and we had a good run there, so we hope we are going to deliver tomorrow against as well as we had very good preparation.
Tell us about your team, Mohammed, and you've joined the team, and how is the experience of coming here?
Mohammed is a very big club, and all the guys are coping with the coach, and we are working so hard. We have a very good team, very young team, mixed with experience, and we hope for the better.
Officially, this is your first match for Mohammedan Sporting. So what is your expectation from tomorrow's match?
I know it's going to be a difficult match tomorrow because, you know, it's the first league match, and everyone is expecting Mohammedan to win this game because there is high expectation for the club and the team and the players. So it's a big task for us, but we know we are going to deliver tomorrow.
Coach, first match of the I-League, how is the preparation of the team?
It was good preparation. We had a camp there near Delhi, and we worked very well, and we played some friendly matches. It also important before I-League start to have practice in friendly matches. We worked very well, and then we came here. We worked 5 days before I-League start, but this is first match. This is a special match. This is more emotion, more nervous. This is like that. After when we start to play third, fourth, five, ten games, then will be more easy. But first game, this is little bit special. About that, we need to put down our emotion, our nervous, and start to play tomorrow our football.
What do you tell about your opponent, Aizawl FC?
Look, we don't have so much information because they did not play many friendly matches, but we know this is a good team. Every season they made a strong team. They have many good players who played there. And after going to ISL clubs, we have respect of them. Now all teams in the same level start from 0 points, and all teams want to win I-League. And we expect a very tough match. Because also they will come on the ground as well, and they want to show good football. Players like before, this is Barreto, this is Roger, this is defender James. This is long time here. They are injury, but in few days they will start with the team. But okay, now we have so many good players, and we can find this squad for tomorrow.